the 18th and final round of the 2021 MotoGP World Championship, and we're in Valencia for the season finale. It also sets the stage for Valentino Rossi's last dance. One era ends and another begins in MotoGP. He's behind Pecco Bagnaia. There he is, Valentino Rossi, age 42, directly into Q2. I think he owes Pecco a beer as well tonight.
Oh, absolutely.
Absolutely. Grazie, Pecco. So we're just moments away then from the final qualifying session in MotoGP of 2021. He's going to have another go. Take two for Pecco and Valentino. So here comes Bagnaia. It is. 30.1. Rossi climbs to seventh. Valentino Rossi will start the final race of his career from 10th on the grid. It's the last race of the year in MotoGP. And the famous 46 appears on the grid for the final time. It's Valentino Rossi's last dance.
Valentino Rossi about to enter the fray for his final World Championship appearance.
The legend, the doctor, his last appointment, his ritual as he heads out on circuit then, the number 46. The last time he exits the garage on two wheels.
All the attention, all the focus on this man. He's just trying to block out all the fuss. He's got one race still to run. The warm-up lap starts. This is an iconic moment in the history of the MotoGP World Championship, one of its biggest ever stars, possibly its biggest ever shining light. This is it, folks. His farewell to MotoGP.
The yellow flags wave around this tremendous circuit. The 432nd Grand Prix start, 235 podiums, 115 career wins. It's been a long journey. It's about to end here. 27 laps, what a start from Mud. That was so close as lights went out. Look at Rossi coming around the outside of Fabio Quartararo, the world champion. Ronaldo keeping check on his good friend Valentino Rossi. At the moment, Valentino Rossi's holding firm. 10th place.
Right behind him is his bosom buddy, his great mate, Franco Morbidelli.
Here is the doctor, 4 kilometres left.
Has he done over 46,000 kilometres in his Grand Prix career?
Quite an appropriate number. And Ronaldo waves the checkered flag, coming around the final corner now. The doctor, the legend, Valentino Rossi. His career is done, a 10th place, a valiant effort. Grazie, Valle.